Hi guys, here with Meterics, and today we're looking at the Sanxin SX650 conductivity, resistance, TDS, and salinity meter. This all-in-one meter is very compact and easy to operate. So to get started, you simply turn it on with the only button on the meter. And then to switch between measurements, you hold that button down for a minute. So now you can see we've switched to resistance. Hold it down again. Now we're measuring TDS. You hold that down again, and it switches to salinity. Hold it down once more, and you're back at conductivity. So yeah, as you can see, it's very easy to operate. You've got your measurement right here, and then down below, a little bit smaller, you've got your temperature reading, so it will show readings in either Fahrenheit or Celsius. And then, like I said, this one button allows you to switch between the modes. It's also the calibration button, but we're not going to be calibrating this meter today. I just wanted to show you guys how to switch between modes and turn it on and off. So stay tuned for further videos where we'll be showing you guys how to calibrate all these meters and much more. Thanks a lot.